12 ounces. A good truck's got maybe 300,000. You only get so much until it's gone. Duracell's in a mag light. A needle drop on a 45. Are the kind of things that only last so long. When the new wears off and they get to.
How nervous? Sure. Oh my God, you look beautiful.
You look so good.
Okay.
No.
Just a t-shirt in the kitchen with no makeup. You look so good.
Thankfully, Kyle is everything I could hope. He makes sharing easy because not only has he been there for Kara, but he's also proven to be the rock of support during times of hardship as well. That there's no question in my mind that she's in good hands. We gladly put our faith in you that you will cherish her the way that we have, that you have to love her the way that we all do, and that you will continue working towards one goal together, overcoming any challenge life might present.
Sooner or later, time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. Just a t-shirt in the kitchen with no makeup and a million other things that I can look at my whole life.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now, the very first time, I present to you the new Mr. and Mrs. Guzner. Maybe something's
it all together, the good, the bad, the ugly, the death of loved ones, and bringing new life into the world. She's my ride or die, and the one I know who will always be there for me. Kyle, when you face success, Kara will celebrate you. When you face loss, she will hold you. When you want adventure, she will take you and always make room for laughter. Thank you for loving our girl and always putting her first.
Every single day before I knew your name, I couldn't see your face, but I prayed for you. Trail when all hope failed. On the highway to hell, I prayed for you. I kept my faith like that old King James said I'm supposed to. It's hard to imagine bigger than I could fathom. I didn't know you from Adam, but I prayed for you.
It's just very hard to, you know, put into words what, you know, Kyle and I's friendship means. You know, it's just always kind of been there, especially when I needed the most. So I can't be any more grateful for that.
Throughout the years, Kara, you've always looked after me and the rest of Kyle's friends, kind of like your own. And it really does mean a lot.
Didn't know you from Adam, but I pray for you.
never had somebody give me 100% of themselves back, and Kyle gives 100%, not only just to me, but every single person I love as well. And I'm so proud of how far you've come and all the success we've had so far, and I can't wait to see what more success we have.
I think that's why we're making such a perfect match as we do, is the fact that we both are very selfless in everything that we do. We try to appease everybody around us. I think that will be to our biggest benefit in the coming future.